He was driving home one evening in his beat-up Pontiac when an old lady flagged him down. Her Mercedes had a flat. He could see that she was frightened standing out there in the snow. Till he said, I'm here to help you, ma'am. By the way, my name's Joe. She said, I'm from St. Louis, and I'm only passing through. I must have seen 100 cars go by. This is awful nice of you. When he changed the tire and closed her trunk and was about to drive away, she said, how much do I owe you? Here's what he had to say. You don't owe me a thing. I've been there too. And someone wants to help me out just the way I'm helping you. If you really want to pay me back, here's what you do. Don't let the chain of love end with you. Well, a few miles down the road, the lady saw a small cafe. She went in to grab a bite to eat and then be on her way. But she couldn't help but notice how the waitress smiled so sweet, and how she must have been 8 months long and dead on her feet. And though she didn't know her story, and she probably never will, when the waitress went to get her change from a $100 bill, the lady slipped right out the door and on a napkin left a note. There were tears in the waitress's eyes when she read what she wrote. You don't owe me a thing. I've been there too. Someone wants to help me out just the way I'm helping you. If you really want to pay me back, here's what you do. Don't let the chain of love end with you. That night when she got home from work, the waitress climbed into bed. She was thinking about the money and what the ladies known had said. As her husband lay there sleeping, she whispered soft and low, everything's gonna be alright. I love you, Joe.